Damn it. Where is he?
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders...
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Cages. Like they were animals.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken it. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet.
Death.
transfer. Maybe it will burn.
Thank you. classified as that. And it matches the description of the Soviet intel. Now, this is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure.
Understood.
A lot of trouble to seal it up.
Shit. They're already inside.
God willing, that'd be too easy. So we stored the most valuable artifact in this city. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site.
visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. She's reloading. Shoot her.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
Soviets destroyed them.
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Never Trinity is here!
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get that.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can...
Can't believe the thing.
Okay, okay! I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
It's over!
what? That's where I need to go. This should come in handy. Maybe if I cut those ropes.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.